Hello, this is Burger King. What can we make for you today?
Nuggets. Get her a double cheeseburger, two of them.
Two double cheeseburgers?
And nuggets if they have them.
And nuggets if you have them? Oh, I see chicken nuggets. How many? 20? 10? 20, 10, or 4?
I'm so sorry, what was that?
It was 4.99
for
20, 10 for 3.99. Yeah. We have 10 chicken nuggets.
So one 10-piece nugget. Anything else?
And two double cheeseburgers.
Two double cheeseburgers, will I complete your order?
Yes.
I have a total free at the window, thank
you. Yeah, 27 cents here. Do you need a water? Are you okay?
No, I'm okay.
Here's a 27 cent.
I'm gonna get me a burger at McDonald's.
Where?
When we're going out. Remember right across from that Circle K?
Huh? Here. Where we go by the McDonald's there?
Mm-hmm.
Thank
They're tiny burgers.
What?
They're tiny. Look at them.
Uh-huh. They weren't. You were expecting like the double quarter pounders.
Yeah. I was kind of thinking like the whatchamacallit? Whataburger. Those are good. Hey, we could go swing by Whataburger. You can get your apple pies at churches.
Nine.
Huh? I mean, you don't have to eat them now, but take them home and eat them at home.
Left. No. East Grant Road.
Hurry. What are you looking for? We'll go right by it.
I was just trying to be sure.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You tell me when I get there. I'll go right by it. As you said. This one would tell you on the way.
Okay,
you
go.
Can add a beat.
Go.
No.
You could be halfway in there
no,
and then. I do that.
You do it, yeah. I U-turn.
Better signal to let this person know which way you're turning.
I don't know which way I'm turning yet. I'm deciding.
You might as well go this way.
I'll do what I want.
Okay, go. See, you could have made it on the other side.
Let me wait.
No.
That's what I was doing.
You just turned the wrong way.
Make a U-turn. East Grant Road.
I'm going to make it across the line. What it takes to get there. idea, like I was trying to.
How would you let that person turn if you're parking way in the middle?
That's what my instructor taught me.